Hello and welcome to Devonshire Infant and Devonshire Junior Focus Provision. When you come to Devonshire, you will be part of a class. Our infant classes are named after colours. Our junior classes have numbers. There are lots of other areas you can use too. Here are some of those areas. This is the infant focus room. This is the junior focus room. This is the infant garden room. We have two sensory rooms. This is the infant sensory room. It has lots of equipment, like a bubble tube and a dark den. This is the junior sensory room. It has lots of interesting equipment, like a therapy rocker and a sensory swing. You will work with lots of lovely adults when you are at Devonshire. Here are some of those adults.
Hello, my name's Miss Barnsley and I help lots of children at Devonshire Infant and Devonshire Junior School. We'll see you soon.
Hello, I'm Miss Philpott. I'm the executive head teacher here at Devonshire Infants. I also look after Devonshire Juniors and Victoria Park just down the road. Looking forward to seeing you all in September.
Hello, my name is Mrs. Gibson and I'm the head of school here at Devonshire Infants.
Hello, I'm Mrs. Williams and I'm the deputy head of school here.
Hello, I'm Mrs. Waldron and I'm head of school at the Juniors.
Hello, I'm Mrs. Clements and I'm the deputy head here at Devonshire Juniors.
My name is Adina Cotella, and starting September I'll be teaching every morning for Focus Provision in Devonshire Junior Academy and in the afternoons for Infants Focus Provision.
Hello, I'm Mrs. Dickens and I work in Focus Provision in both the Infant and the Junior schools.
Hello guys, my name is Mrs. Hammonds. I support children that come in with special needs. You'll see me around school. Look forward to seeing you soon.
I'm Miss Lowe and I'm part of the Focus Provision team.
Hello, my name is Mrs. Jones and I work in Focus Provision.
This is Miss Bell. This is Mrs. Jeffers.
This is Miss Malik.
This is our sensory garden. It has interesting things on the walls, lots of plants, and a pond. We do lots of sensory activities at school. You might have lunch in one of the halls. Some of our children use spoken words, some use signs, and some use symbols or pictures to tell us what they want and need. We look forward to seeing you very much.